All right, here comes our second video. This is the A section, or thirds partial, okay? So we're gonna start on an F, and then right at letter A, you notice it goes space to space. So that means one of them is missing. The G is missing. So we're gonna go F, 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 A, 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 G, okay? So make sure you read the rhythms. And this is very much like timpani, except very, very small. The lower notes on the left, the higher notes on the right, and then we'll occasionally shift, okay? Let's try just two measures at A. And one, two, touch and say, ready, go. F, 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 A, 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 G, 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 E, E, E. Okay, that's enough. Let's play those two. And one, two, measure nine. A, F, F, A, 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 G, 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 E, E, E. Once again, measure nine, ready, go. F, 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 A, 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 G, 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 E, E, E. Now doing it by counting. And one, two, just count it, ready, go. One, and two, and three, and four, and one, and two, and three, and four. Okay? Hopefully that's working for you. Now let's look at the next portion. To me, these two measures, measure 10 and 11, have the exact same note names, but they're flip-flop. We went high, 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 low, low, low. Now we're going low, 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 high, high, high. And the rhythms are the same as the first measure. So let's see if we can touch and say that one. Plus the last one, measure 12 of the third line, which is just a scale, F, C, D, E, F. All right, do your best. One and two. Measure 11, ready, go. E, 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 G, 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 F, 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 C, C, D, E, F. And if you go F, C, and you're like, it goes lower, bing, bong, you're good. But if it goes higher, bing, bong, not right. Because you notice it goes down on the page. Okay, let's try it a couple times. Here's measure 11. One and two, measure 11, ready, go. One and two and three and four and F, 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 C, C, D, E, F. And you're like, Mr. Ross, where's that F? I don't see it. It's in measure 13. I'm just trying to finish the phrase. Okay, try her again. One and two, 11, ready, go. E, 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 G, 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 F, 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 C, scale. Last time, two counts to the counts, and two, count it, ready, go. One and two and three and four and one and two and three and four and one. All right? So just like before, we noticed that on the top line, two measures are the same. So what I want you to notice is these two measures are exactly the same as... It's so cool. So we're going to go F, 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 A, 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 G, 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 E, 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 G, E, E, G, 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 F, 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 C, C, D, D. Then do the same thing. F, 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 A, A, G, 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 E, E, E. And then we'll learn this one together. So let's see if we can put all six of these together, seeing that we've already learned this. Just as it goes C, D, E, F, you're just going to repeat the first ones, okay? So here we go. Six measures of letter A. And one, and two, and six measures A. Go. F, 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 A. A, A, G, 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 E, 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 G, 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 F, 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 C, scale up to F, 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 A, 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 G, 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 E, stop here. Make sense-ish? Let's try it again. One, and two, and ready, set, go. F, 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 A, 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 G, 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 E, E, E. G, G, F, F, big jump, C, scale. C, D, E, F, 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 A, 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 G, 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 E, E, E. Okay? Now, what I want you to notice is the next two measures, steps or skips or a combination of both. So when we have these two right here, what I notice is that big leap from E to C, and that'll be okay because that's the first note we started on. C, C, C. Okay, so C, then it goes up to step to D, down to step to C, down a step to B flat, down a step to A, down a step to G, up a step to A, and then one last skip, A, F, and we've already done that right up here. F, A, F. It's just the rhythm. So let's count the rhythm first. And one, two, count the rhythm, ready, go. One, two, and three, and four, and one, and two, and three, four. One, two, again, go. One, two, and... touch and say. One, two, oh, ready, set, go. One, two, and, two, and three. Four, again with letters, ready, go. C, D, C, B flat, A, G, A, F. Let's play that three times and then a whole line of A. One, two, ready, and go. C, D, C, B, A, G, A, F. Two, again, ready, go. And one, and two. Ooh, that's my fault. Ready, and go. One, two, and three, and four, and one, and two, and three. Yay! Whole line of A. A to B. One, two, A to B. Ready, go. One, and two, and three, and four, and one, and two, and three, and four. One, and two, and three, and four, and here's the skip. Two, and scale, and four, and one, and two, and three, and four, and one, and two, and three, and four. One, two, and three, and four, and one, and two, and three. If you want to keep doing that last part over and over so you know that you have the A to B section, good for you. Otherwise, see if you can't start stringing it together. Have fun!